and shows us how it's more than just your average cup of joe.
Move aside, craft beer. There's a new artisanal brew in town.
The coffee scene's been growing a lot. We have a few new roasters that are opening up shops in town.
Craft coffee refers to brewing a high-quality cup of joe, but also engaging customers in the story of coffee, from where the beans originated to how it's brewed in your local coffee shop. I stopped by Slow Coffee to learn more about what sets these coffee connoisseurs apart.
But because coffee is it's more like wine in its actual agricultural home. So what our roasters do is they find farms that are treating the coffee plants as like a vineyard would treat their plants.
Owner Joe Schaefer says they're considered a multi-roaster. Like rotating beer taps, Slow by Slow brings in coffees from around the world, giving you the chance to try something new every visit.
We do probably 10 to 12 a month and offer up to 5 at a time. So we're kind of a good place to try as many coffees as you want from as many different growing regions as you can.
Next stop is Necker Coffee, an up-and-coming craft coffee roaster you may have seen at the Boise Farmers Market.
We firmly believe that fresher is better.
Owner and roaster Grant Sheely says his coffee is all about the community and offering seasonally sourced, sustainable craft coffee.
So we source through a green coffee importer called Coffee Shrub out of Oakland, California, and they travel all around the world and source direct from the farmers.
Currently based in Woodland Empire Brewery, Sheely says his company is taking its next big step, opening a Necker coffee shop on 10th and Main Street, right in the heart of downtown.
We're slated. I always hesitate. I will not put a hard date on it, but we're looking, hopefully June-ish, to be open to the public, and we'll probably burn a little bit of time just getting our feet wet and getting cozy in the space.
On the other side of town, in the Central Edition, Form and Function Coffee is the newest craft coffee joint to open its doors.
We started roasting for home subscriptions, and that's kind of how we got started roasting.
Owner and roaster Katie Seward says the way they source their beans is all about ethics and intention.
We source in a way that is sustainable and that is hopefully, you know, spreading the dollar through the supply chain. We end up buying a lot of our coffees from farms that are creating quality initiatives and education initiatives in their communities.
She says they focus on making the best product possible from their beans and having customers enjoy the quality, which she says is what craft coffee is all about.
When you come in here, you sip on your espresso and really appreciate the actual coffee itself.
In Boise, Sarah Jacobson, KBOI 2 News.
I think.